Today what we are here to celebrate is a very special day. For the past year, we've been talking about how to have a great marriage. We've read books together. We've talked about different personal experiences. And I know that, Ian, that you're a strong man of God. I love you to death, and I know you're going to be a great husband. You're going to take care of Christina. Christina, you're a great woman of God, and God is going to do great things through you in ministry and ministry together. I love you both. Well, and now by the virtue, the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel of Christ Jesus, I pronounce you husband and wife. Ian, you may kiss your bride.